son, where'd you find this?
Grilled cheese sandwich. Bread, butter and cheddar cheese. Here's a way to make this classic sandwich in a non-stick pan.
This
ingredients.
Is a certified
Two slices
classic.
Of white bread. 1.5 tablespoons butter. A slice of cheddar cheese. Preheat skillet over medium heat. Generously butter one side of a slice of bread. Place bread butter side down onto skillet bottom and add one slice of cheese. Butter a second slice of bread on one side and place butter side up on top of sandwich. Grill until lightly browned and flip over. Continue grilling until cheese is melted. Repeat with remaining two slices of bread, butter and slice of cheese.